the economic impact that the squeezing of this budget has on equipping and training our military. My focus would be more on the way ahead, to return our military to the point that is one of the major functions of our federal government, so that these young men and women who are betting all their tomorrows have the best possible equipment and training that can be provided by the American people.
Mark Bircher, tough enough to take on Washington.
I'm Mark Bircher, and I approve this message.